Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sophia Akhtar, Senior Oral and Maxillofacial Surgeon and Implantologist in Partha Dental. In Partha Dental Jainagar branch in Bangalore, we had a case in which patient had come to us with a problem of difficulty in eating food because he had three missing teeth. So we had advised him for replacement of his missing teeth, in which he had undergone with replacement with the help of three implants. Two implants we had placed in lower teeth and one was in upper teeth. Patient is very happy after the treatment. Let's hear in the word of patient.
My name is Chandra Mondi. I had come to Partha Dental for attending to a decayed tooth. At that time I met Dr. Sophia, who attended to it, and she was very polite. And at the same time she saw my missing tooth and suggested, why can't I go for implant? Then we had a detailed discussion, and finally I went for first two implants at the lower jaw. It was formed very nice, and then afterwards I got one tooth made in the upper jaw also. And the hospital is very clean, it's well maintained, doctors are very polite, and they discuss in detail whatever problems we have, we can share with them, and they give suggestions. And cost is moderate, it's not exorbitant, and overall I found it very good and hygienic.